good chance of a conversion here. Open frame here in the first.
Just got to take a deep breath and regroup after that.
Here's his approach. Picks up 8 pins, leaving the 3 and 6. Pros on tour will generally pick this one up. Another huge mistake. Oh, man.
Nothing is going right, and you can see the frustration.
Looking for 2 in a row. Another strike. 2 in a row now.
Great execution on the last 2 shots.
We'll try and make it 3 in a row here. You get 3 strikes and you're not out. Left the 10 on that one. You see how often the 10 pin is converted 95% of the time. No problem. Making his approach. Eight pins go down, leaving the 4 and 6. And the pins do not go down.
Yeah, your ball placement has to be perfect, and that's not what we saw right there.
Looking for the ham bone now.
I mean, it's starting to get hot in here.
Picks up 6 there. Pros will make this more than half the time. Gets the spare here. There you see the max scores. Thought that was going to be a strike, but the 7 would not go down. ...93% conversion rate on the 7, that's your tour average. Oh, and that's a gutter ball.
Not sure what happened there.
And a big mistake there.
Those are the kind of mistakes that could cost you the win.
He's making his approach. Knocks down 7 pins there. Went for it, but could not pick it up.
That would have been a heck of a conversion.
Let's see what he can do here. Nice!
Really a nice touch on that shot.
picks up 9 pins, leaving the 6. Doesn't get much easier than this. 6 pin is picked up 97.5% of the time. Easy conversion there. There's a 9 count with just the 4 remaining. As close to automatic as it gets with a 98% conversion rate. Fails to pick it up.
Big mistake there. I don't know if the release was off or what, but that had no chance.
Trying for the double now. Knocks down 8 pin, leaving the 6 and 10. Good chance of making this one. No problem on that one. Here's your strike breakdown on the left and right lanes. Wanted more, but left the 7. ...93% conversion rate on the 7 pin. Got it.
Yes, sir!
Here you see the max score each player can get. Looking to get on a streak now, hunting 2 in a row.
Great pin action there.
Got a strike on the last turn. And there's the double. Already has 2 strikes, looking for a 3rd. The strike train rolls on. The turkey has been served. We're looking for the ham bone course right now. Hambo.
Great release on that one. Very nice.
Four pins here, and this one is over. Looking to keep it going with the triple. He comes through and takes home the victory. and no problem there. Takes out 8 pins, leaving the 4 and 10. Now, we hope you enjoyed this fabulous night of bowling as much as we did. So long, folks.